that job, I see.
Pulled around out of one of them gutter boys. I healed him up as good as new, but the little skunk overpaid me. $5,000. You don't need to confiscate that or anything, do you? Much as I enjoy paying you to kill stuff, I can't think of anything I want dead.
Shot a couple of hours back. Naturally, I ignored it until someone came and got me. I found this boy bleeding onto the concrete, a single bullet in his throat, and I saw one of these gutter boys running away. And that's all I know right now. More's the pity. Yeah, don't go making too much trouble down there, you hear? Say so.
Yeah, I did it! I ain't sorry! What?
Man, good job, deputy. Barlow thought he could snipe an innocent man and get away with it. But that was a long shot. Thank you.
Jack blasted my personal safe out of my own store. My most precious treasure could be in the hands of some freeloading bandits by now. Head back to that city-sized hole in the ground and get my safe back.
humble shop. Don't have too much fun.
That helmet ain't going back home! I'm gonna count your eyes out, you lucky bastard!
You idiot!
Curses! Those idiots dropped my safe into the Crusted Caverns! Get after it!
How about that?
Yeah!
won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I've made sure of that.
Today a miner found a crystal formation near the alien ruins, but it started moving. The creature appears perfectly peaceful. I don't think it's ever seen a person before.
Those crystallists are right bastards, aren't
they? Ms. Booth. While your concern for these creatures is noted, we shall not be moving the dig site. The Dahl Corporation has sent Sanctuary, their greatest mining ship, to this godforsaken planet to mine crystals. And you have found some. Please round up the creatures so that my mining team may extract their minerals.
Thank you.
quality, low prices, and no questions asked.
So
don't die. I need your business.
check? I don't think you understand. You can't mind these creatures. They're living beings. Without the crystals, they'll die. Sanctuary could easily find another dig site. My security team and I are not hunting these creatures for you. Period. Security Officer Booth, signing off.
Miss Booth, need I remind you of the terms of your contract? Your security team is meant to assist my excavation crew. Whether or not you agree with my policies is irrelevant. Shut your mouth, grab your gun, and bring me my crystals like a good little girl.
I will say this only once. Your job is to escort the rocket charge to the mineral smasher and deliver the iridium to your supervisor. If you are caught stealing precious minerals from the dig site, you will be shot.
Machinery. If you were gazing slack jawed at your feet when Sanctuary flew into the air, you might not know the Doll Corporation held a great interest in Pandora's resources once upon a time.
Why die when you can respawn?
Thank you.
Move the ship or we'll move it for you. Security Officer Booth signing off. Oh. You don't have all the guns, dear. Now, unless anyone from the late Miss Booth's security team has anything else to say, bring me my goddamned crystals!
Minecart due to your egregious overqualification for menial labor? Fantastic. Let's hop back to story time. So, the doll miners found it difficult to get the iridium off-planet, and soon found themselves wrestling with the Atlas Corporation as they fought over the same resources. As it turns out, word of a vault can travel many galaxies.
Thank you.
pale when the Crimson Lance showed up and flexed their various muscles. The central issue being that Dahl brought many workers here, including myself, and left without evacuating most of us. The bandits you fight out there used to be family men, workers, scientists. We're all broken because of them. With deep enlightened thought, but one must assume a deeper connection between the demon spewing vault and the limitless iridium in this planet. Perhaps someday I will uncover these secrets and further down the line invent a dance based around squeezing.
Thank you.
back. Booth said they were as docile as bloody kittens. Give me that gun, you coward! Aim for the blue one! Aim for the blue one!
Well, that was rather dark. Please return to me at your earliest convenience.
You found the safe? Oh, thank God. Open it and return its contents quickly.
Hey there, sugar. I see you found some fairly fleshy snapshots of me. If you give those to me instead of my third ex-husband, I'll make it worth your while. Feel free to take a peek, though. I sure don't mind.
Thanks, sugar. I've been meaning to upload these to the Echo Net.
Always room to improve.
I don't have any work, but that doesn't mean you can't stay.
Did I ever do my whole man is the real monster speech for you? Comes to mind.
Which is superior?
It's a vault.